Hello everyone, this is Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Five-digit number 538XY is divisible by 3, 7, and 11. What is the value of x squared minus y squared? From the given condition, this number is divisible by 3, 7, 11. Those three numbers are prime numbers. This implies this number is also divisible by the product of the three numbers, which is 231. 231 is a factor of this five-digit number. Five-digit number is bounded by the two numbers. The maximum value for XY is 99. The minimum value for XY is 00. This number divided by the factor of 231, we have 232 plus 28, that's a remainder, divided by 231. The upper bound divided by this factor, 231 equals 233 plus 76 over 231. 76 is the remainder. This five-digit number is in between the two numbers. This number is a product of 231 times a suitable positive integer. What is that integer? Here, what we did is trying to find that integer. That integer is the integer between this number and this number. This number and this number, what is the integer between the two numbers? The only integer is 233. This implies this five-digit number equals 233 times the factor, 231. This we derived at the very beginning. 231 is the product of the three numbers. This is also a factor of this number. So here we find the answer for this five-digit number. From this result, we imply x equals 2, y equals 3. Therefore, x squared minus y equals negative 5. Negative 5 is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.